It's the big day for this guy. Oh, look at this guy. Look how handsome my nephew is.
Dapper.
Nephews are.
Dapper.
Look at him over there.
Hey, you're on YouTube. Say hi.
Yeah, you are.
Yeah, you are. You're on YouTube.
But we're having, on my wedding, we took 2 shots. And for my brother's wedding, we're sharing a beer, and we're gonna have a shot of tequila here in a second. What time is it?
It's party time. It's 4:34.
Alright, 30 minutes until we get to the wedding.
Countdown.
This is my crazy cousin right here, Amanda.
Hey!
Ghetto ass. And so we're getting everything, last final touches. I haven't been doing that much, so I'm just walking around. It's gonna be a good day. And waiting to see all my family and new family that it's gonna have, where I'm gonna have. They're having breakfast for dinner. I think I already said this before, but they're having breakfast for dinner. So we got some pan de dulce, some empanadas, some donuts, and my cousin is making some eggs, waffles, and making all kinds of things. How you feeling, brother?
I'm ready to get this shit over with, dude.
You nervous or anything?
Yes.
Yeah, about what? You want everything to go right?
Yes. And then all these people, I did not expect this many people to be here already. It's barely 5 and there's a crap ton of people here.
Yeah, dude. Well, it's nice.
Yes.
It means people like you.
That's what I'm saying. And I told Mom that. It's a good thing, yeah, but I was for the ceremony, I didn't expect this many people.
All right, getting close, man.
Getting close. I need a fucking drink.
You got taken your shot yet?
Yeah.
You want one?
Just one?
Let's go do another one. For the shots, I got to introduce y'all to childhood friend here, Corey, and old Paul Lopez over there. These are the homies we used to hang out with, get in a lot of trouble with, do some stupid shit with.
Ready, brother?
Dude, come on, get your posture up.
Shoulders back. There you go. What do I do with my hands?
Wait. Okay, here we go.
Cheers.
Familia.
Awesome. I should have worn my play with unicorn pop.
Patron.
A little bit right in. They just fall right behind y'all.
Need help?
I'm trying not to let the dress fall. I don't know how dirty it is.
How you feeling?
A little nervous.
Yeah? You excited?
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaken all others. Keep yourself only unto him as long as your boat shall live, and your soul will be sent unto you. In joy and in sorrow, through the good times and the bad. I promise to love you without reservation. This ring as a symbol of my love and the vows that I made to you today. With all that I am and all that I have, I promise to love and honor you always. With this ring, I do that. Give you this ring as a symbol of my love and the vows that I made to you today. With all that I am and all that I have, I promise to love and honor you always. With this ring, I do that.
About a year, no, not 3 or 4. I don't want that kind of forever in my life anymore. Forever always seems to be around when it begins, but forever never seems to be around when it ends. So give me your forever. Less will do. From you. People spend so much time.
Inasmuch as you have consented to rejoin together in the holy state of matrimony, and having pledged and sealed your vows by the giving and receiving of the rings in the presence of God in this company, it is my great pleasure that I pronounce you husband and wife. With God, what God has joined together, let no man put asunder. Congratulations, Vicky. I mean, and Andrew, you may kiss the bride.
Joe right here.
Hello.
She used to change my diapers all the time.
Yes, this is true.
And spank me.
No.
No, I don't know.
You never spanked
me? No, you never spanked me?
You were good.
Okay.
You were, it was Andrew.
Okay, yeah. Andrew was the bad kid. I was a good kid. Yeah, but this is my Aunt Terry and Uncle Joe.
Nice to meet y'all.
So, it's caught me off guard. Even though I knew I had to do this. It's nice to be in a building full of all these happy people, and it's amazing to be just seeing all everybody smiling and having a good time. I really did have something planned to say, but now that I'm up here, but I believe like everybody's on their own path somewhere, and they grow up the way they have to grow up. Everybody's individual. And we are all here on this path. We came here, and all of our paths have connected here together. And it's amazing to see everybody here happy. Andrew's path and Vicky's path, they pretty much changed today. Now they're coming together and they're joining forces, and they're going to go on their own paths. And I am on my own path. Now I have 2 little nieces and nephews, and I have a new sister, so it's amazing. I'm happy for Andrew and Vicky. I hope everything like just comes to y'all, and y'all have the best time of y'all's lives together. And yeah, now it's time to get lit. Liddy Town, here we come. Yeah!
us. Hello. Now it's video.
Hello. Oh, the battery's kind of low.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't know these had batteries. They're kind of tiny. Where do you charge it on?
Mm-hmm. Turn it off.